about race three, I was very happy, had a good start. I saw the rain was coming, but still we managed to do some dry laps. After the first lap, I had some problems with my gear leader, so I couldn't upshift properly. I had to release the throttle completely. And after that, I had some good fights, but I was very happy at the end I could finish P1.